So, what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki. Some others up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey. What's going on?
Let me get the gate.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Daddy wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that list of knife, Boozer wouldn't be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway,
Spell it. Gotta be getting close.
Thank you.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry.
Could make something out of this. John Salamahan Hot Springs. Tuck, are you there?
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by a swarm. If she was here, probably not much chance she's still alive.
If she is, you'll find her. Tuck her out.
Gotta be right around here. Jesus, looks like the swarm tore him apart. Poor bastards. Rose? Rose Allen, right?
No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you. See, I'm not with those assholes.
No! No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Woman, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on.
Thank you.
freaks and marauders. Yeah, yeah. Go kill each other. Hey, me again.
So, I took Boozer into the Lost Lake camp, and
I know. I know, I told you I was never going back there with Iron Mike threatening to break my neck and all, but didn't have a choice. See, Boozer was gonna die, and, well, he still didn't want to go. Hell, I didn't want to go, but, like I said, didn't have a choice. Neither of us did, so it didn't matter. He lost the arm anyway, and now he's stuck. I mean, we're stuck. Goddamn schizo. You know, I can't remember if I told you about this clown, but he's the kind of asshole that's glad all this shit went down. He says he was gangbanging in Sacramento and Fresno. I don't remember, but he says he's not from around here, and he's not. Claims he was dealing drugs and guns from California to Oregon, and then everything went to hell. And you know what? I think he's full of shit. To me, he kind of looks like a frat boy, like he was on the lacrosse team peddling sodas at a mini mart. No, man. He would have had a cushy job at his old man's accounting firm, making copies and getting everyone their morning coffee. You know, making more in a day than I ever made in a week. You know, it's this game the Boozer and I used to play before we rode out of Lost Lake for good. We used to call it, Who You Were. You know, we'd look at someone, we'd try to guess who they were before the shit went down, you know? You know, I met a few drug addicts, a lot of ex-cons, no accountants. So, that makes sense if you think about it. First couple of weeks after the shit went down, I mean, Jesus, that was a freak show. There's no way some accountant or pencil pusher lived through that shit, so I don't know, maybe Schizo's telling the truth. I'm not sorry that you missed it. I'm not. Anyway, Boozer and I wanted to head north and get away from all this shit, but that ain't happening anytime soon, or happening ever. Hey, look on the bright side. Looks like you're stuck with me. Okay, I'll stop by later. See you.
Thank you. Finally. Jesus.
Open the gate.
Oh, one of the drifters.
Addy, you there?
I've been pretty busy the past
Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey, feeling a little out of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey, nothing. I got tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. You know, he takes so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Addy told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fucks, you know.
You need something? Boozer,
it must have been fun. Holding me down while she fucking whacked away at me. Remember how Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, booze man. I remember.
I still feel it, you know. The knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened, Deke. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Deke, sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer.
What?
Shit.
Hey, Deacon.
Okay, just stopping by.
Need supplies, weapons? Good choice.
Get back to work.
Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Come by if you still need something. Should keep you pretty safe out there. Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. You could use a gun like that. Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Let's see.
Let me know if you need anything else.
Hey, how's it going?
Tucker. Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and... she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way... Look, she didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Todd? Why? Is there something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back? Incoming!
No, it's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Todd. Maybe she does. St. John out. Duck, hey, okay. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Should look for fuel.
Needed this.
That should be it. This. Let's go.
up.
I wonder about the freedom sometimes, you know? Like,
hey.
They feel
pain. Hey, Blair. How's life?
Everything.
Hell, I don't know.
No, I'm not vouching for that. Nice. All right. See you around.
What's going on? Hey, you.
Nice, good haul.
That's all I got for now.
Looking to buy, Hope.
Hey, how's it going?
What can I get you?
To start with this.
Okay. I'll top you off.
No idea how to fix it.
See you around.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No.
You're late.
It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about,
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
How's it going?
Where?
All right. See you around. Hello.
What's going on, Blair?
Looking for something special? Okay, then. See you later.
You need something?
Thank you.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out.
How many we lose? We're good. I got you now. We got him. We got him.
Thank you. Hey, you! You gotta stop moving.
Awesome. What's up?
Red, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts. Okay, what's this? Yes, cigarette butts, yes. Boot prints. Yeah, these look like the kind of prints that some fancy cowboy boots would make.
What you running for?
Oh.
Nero's bed. Right in front of you are one gross motherfucker.
Here. And more blueprints. Oh, good. Urine. Jesus. If you gotta go, you gotta go. Hiding, Red. He's gotta be here somewhere.
Ah! Killed him!
Well then,
crap! Someone's down!
They're hit!
They see me. these shacks, spit.
Someone's got a flashlight on.
Come on out.
Who's got a flashlight on?
I can hear you, Drifter! But out!
Yes.
got someone at the gate. It's one of the biker boys. Open the gate.
Hey, Ricky, I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.
You need something?
Having a look. Is that okay?
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Blair.
Yeah, good. Here you go. Yep, that's nice. All right. See you later. So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's scavenging, you know.
Looking to buy, I hope.
Hey, how's life?
Got fuel, if you need it. All right, I got you. I got you covered. I'll be here, if you... Need me.
Infected kids.
All right.
Hold on, I'll get the gate.
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This
Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of these tracking devices.
No, not this time. I'm already tracking this one.
Standing by.
Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject. The freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
O'Brien.
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Sound off. Lock down.
All good.
All clear.
You must leave the area immediately, or they will open fire.
I need the area secured now. Standing by.
Thank you.
Something's out there. Anyone else hear that?
Just stay close.
Hey, Doc.
Right
over.
You
hear that?
Easier said than done.
Yeah.
I never got that.
Got what?
The whole stage one, stage two, stage three thing.
What do you mean?
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
You must leave the area immediately, or we will open fire!
Stage one, stage two, stage three thing.
What do you mean?
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt. Before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale. More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
What the hell is she doing?
Cancer.
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. No, no, this is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
That's it. Is she done?
Yeah.
Okay, time to get the hell out of Dodge.
Someone's here.
O'Brien, come in. I've got the data.
Open the gate. I know him.
Receiving it now. Thank you, Drifter.
Need a couple of guys to bring down.
What the hell is she talking about, O'Brien? About this virus, whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing? I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien!
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Oh, boy, this is gonna get old fast.
Okay.
Later, Deke. Looking to buy, I hope.
Hey, how's it going?
I was working at the Farewell Elementary School the day everyone got sick and died. You can imagine, right? I mean, I was teaching letters to a bunch of snot-nosed first graders. I use the word teaching very loosely here. When this kid comes in late, he didn't look right. Sort of odd. Next thing I know.
Deke? I've been, thinking about what you were saying about doing something to make a difference around here, pay back the camp.
I'm listening.
Do you got a few minutes? I want to show you something.
Yeah, guess I can spare you a minute or two.
So where are we heading?
You ever been up to the caves north of the lake?
I know. Come on, see if you can keep up.
Okay, let's go.
I got marsh duty anyway this morning. Gotta see if any freaks are stuck in the muck out that way.
When's the last time you went up there?
Been a few years, I guess. When I was a boy, we used to live in that damn cave. The old man sort of fancied himself a geologist.
Sounds like a couple. Freaks stuck in the mud, I mean.
Yeah, sounds like. Here, let me take care of him.
All right. Feels like I can let you do that.
Okay.
Nice work. I think Schizo's just found a new man for the job.
You know what Schizo can go do.
Anyway, as I was saying,
I spent hours talking about how all these caves were formed when lava flows would harden on the outside, but the molten cores would still flow like buried rivers. You got the big caves that drew in the tourists, like Metolius up there. There's way more than that. Riddled all over these parts.
Okay, we're coming up on the highway. We gotta be quiet.
Jesus Christ! This is why you brought me out here? Smell a bunch of goddamn freaks?
Yeah. Okay. Come on, follow him.
Wait. Follow him? Where the hell are we going?
You'll see. Come on.
Don't get too close. Stay down.
Just what the hell are we doing, Deke? This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off Highway 97 and the I-5 freeway?
Yeah. In July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
Well, you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Boozer 2, Ricky, and Schizo, a few others. How many freaks are there? Phew.
Close. Stay down.
Just what the hell are we doing, Deke? This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off Highway 97 and the I-5 freeway?
Yeah. In July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
Well, you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Boozer 2, Ricky, Schizo, a few others. How many freaks you think I killed?
A few.
A few, yeah, but their numbers never go down.
You got a point?
It's these hordes.
every night there's a steady stream of them up and down the Sanium Highway. Thousands of freaks pouring into the Lost Lake Valley north of the Cascades.
Do you think they're coming up from California? Highway's closed off. No one's been south of the Sanium Pass in years.
It's not closed off to the hordes. Freaks are the reason it's closed off. Anyway, the point I'm trying to make is that the hordes come in every night, not a goddamn thing. Stay down.
Just what the hell are we doing, Deke? This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up, hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off Highway 97 and the I-5 freeway?
Yeah, in July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
But you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Boozer 2, Ricky, Schizo, a few others. How many freaks you think I killed?
A few.
A few. Yeah, but their numbers never go down.
You got a point?
It's these hordes. Every night, there's a steady stream of them up and down the Sanium Highway. Thousands of freaks pouring into the Lost Lake Valley north of the Cascades.
Do you think they're coming up from California? Highway's closed off. No one's been south of the Sanium Pass in years.
It's not closed off to the hordes. Freaks are the reason it's closed off. Anyway, the point I'm trying to make is that the hordes come in every night. Not a goddamn thing we can do to stop them.
You got that much right. Lost more than a few men trying to back in the day.
Yeah, I know. I was there. And every horde that comes through leaves a few stragglers or gets busted up and scatters and just like that, freaks everywhere as far as the eye can see.
You don't need to see them to know that they're around.
We figure out a way to stop the hordes coming through. Maybe we can make some headway, reduce their numbers.
Make it safer. Free up more farmland, irrigation.
Yeah.
Okay, so how do we do that? You know goddamn well you can't take on a whatever you call it, a horde.
This is how. I'll be goddamn.
Yeah. They stand there all day, hibernating or whatever the hell freaks do.
So what are you thinking that we...
Yep. Blow it the hell up. Stick a dynamite there, there, and there. We bring down a mountain of rock. We seal this shit up.
Yeah, so we trap a few hundred inside. What good is that gonna do?
No, you don't get it. We seal this cave. Maybe they don't got no place to sleep. Or maybe this trail of piss and shit dries out, goes stale, and others stop coming.
All right, you got my attention. Okay, come on, let's head back.
All right, my knees are warmed up a bit. Let's see if you can keep up.
Yeah, okay.
Tell me. When does being out in the shit make you an expert on freaks? You spend your spare time just following them around?
makes them tick?
Not exactly.
And how do you know about all this? About what a horde's gonna do, where they sleep?
A few days ago, I was riding north of Belknap Crater when a chopper flew by.
A chopper? What the hell?
Just listen to me. It was a black chopper. One of those Nero choppers that used to fly all over the goddamn place when the shit was going
down. And you saw one, still flying.
I followed them. I stole one of their radios. I've been trying to track them down, see if they have a base around here. Supplies. Shit, I mean, see if the feds are still alive. You know what I'm saying? They're out here doing field work of some kind on the freaks. They're studying them.
They got resources to do that while we're out here starving, fighting to stay alive.
I followed them up to the grotto caves. You know the ones?
Yeah.
They have motion sensors set up, measuring how many freaks use the cave during the day, and, Mike, it was thousands.
Is that right?
They said freaks all up and down the Cascade Range, south of Crater Lake, and north up to Smith Rock, all use these lava tube caves to hibernate. So, we blow up those caves, maybe we have a few less to deal with.
Hey, this idea of yours, it's got some merit, but a job like that, it's gonna take a fair amount of TNT.
He said you wanted help making Lost Lake safer. This is how we do it.
All right. All right, look. There's some things I gotta do, okay? But you meet me at the bridge in a couple of minutes. I know where we can find some.
Yeah, Schizo, about that, I'm busy. See, Iron Mike and I, we're just heading out on a run.
You and Iron Mike? You'll get your ass up that way today, or you and your gimp boyfriend are gonna find yourselves out in the shit. You hear me? Without a goddamn battle.
Yeah, yeah, I'll get right on that. St. John out.
What do you want?
Nope.
Good to see you.
Ready? Where are we headed? This time you're gonna have to trust me.
Okay, where are we going?
You know what they used to mine all around these parts?
Yeah, mercury or something.
That's right, cinnabar. They extracted mercury from cinnabar. Folks back east think it was gold mines out here and silver. Not so. Back in the early 1900s, cinnabar was worth more than gold. To operate the mine, you need TNT for expansion, blowing out new tunnels, clearing cave-ins, that sort of shit. And to own TNT, you had to register with the county, keep copies of the keys to all your lockboxes with the commissioner.
Wait, the county courthouse? Where the hell is that?
Thought you knew. It's in the old federal building.
The old federal building. The one in Sherman's camp. Jesus, Mike. What the hell? You told me... You told me that you were never setting foot in that place again.
Did I? I don't recall.
You were drunk right after Joe was killed.
Did I tell you why?
No.
Here. Turn right here. This is it.
Mike. The place is gonna be crawling. I don't think this is a good idea.
Weather holds, we'll be safe enough. All right. That there? It's the old federal building. That's where we're headed.
Let's not go looking for trouble. Stay out of the buildings. Come on. We gotta head over this way.
Where are we headed?
Just follow me. Key'll be on the commissioner.
And you know where he is? Where his body is?
Yeah, I think I do. You heard what happened here.
Yeah? Everybody got wiped out, man, woman, and child. Only a few got out, and you were one of them, right?
Only two got out. Me and Nora. But it wasn't the freaks that took us out.
What do you mean?
Here.
Has called a truce. A meeting. Right here. Oh, we knew what was coming. We knew what was coming and we were prepared. Fight didn't last long. But it was bad. They had ammunition left after all, and well, they... Oh, hell, you can see what they did. Like I said, two people walked out of this town after all was said and done. And some days... I wish to hell one of them wasn't me. Commissioner's over there in the bean counter suit. Go get the key so we can get the hell out of here.
You didn't give a damn about sealing the caves. You brought me here You brought me here because you wanted me to see this.
Not true. All right, you got the key. We're gonna go get the maps to those mines, just like I said, and we're gonna get more than enough TNT to seal every cave in the valley.
Bullshit.
You are right about one thing. I'm not sorry you've seen it.
Not following you, Mike.
I am talking about the war that's coming. With the Rippers. The one that Schizo saw hot for. You think he cares how many die on either side? Never mind. Come on, let's get this done.
Here's the door.
Place is locked up tight.
Come on, gotta find a way upstairs.
Smells like something died in here.
Newts. Yeah, I smell them. Bad business. Never much like kids. They always tended to get on my nerves. It was always the sore spot between me and my Elizabeth. God rest. Okay. All right, this is it. Now we got maps to every mine in the county showing where they stored their dynamite. Okay, come on.
Hear that?
Yeah.
Weren't you expecting anyone?
Nope.
Do you have my back here?
Hey, I don't like starting trouble, but... finish it if I have to.
Stay behind me.
Hey, I can take care of myself.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time that we were out in the ship.
Yeah, like I said, I'm staying behind you.
Got this.
Jesus, what a mess!
Now you know why no one goes into Sherman's camp.
Eddie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed. Not from me. About the Rippers, why you wanted me to see that shit.
No, Deke. I always saw a bit of myself in you. Back in the day.
How's that?
Don't give a shit. Oh, you care about your friend. Don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet, I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. Good folks of Sherman Camp did was stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. They're standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit. I won't have it.
You know, Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist. That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look, hey. I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.
Gonna bet on that. Patrice ain't gonna hold. Yeah, for once I agree with Schizo. The Rippers, they ain't human. Not anymore.
They got bad, fast. It wasn't just the looting, which started almost overnight. It was everything.